I was alone in a room 100,000 miles from Earth. My body lay dead before me, and yet I spoke and felt.
Jim, you're the one who makes me sad. You're the pillow I lay my head on. You're the fire in our home.